What is it that you look in artists that want to work with you? Or when you coming up, when you working with an artist, what is it like you're looking in besides just making a song? Because I know it's got to be like that, a drive, or like they just bullshitting, or I ain't finna waste my time with this motherfucker just saying something, like, you know what I'm saying?
Just for the most part, I mean, just work ethic, you know, them being they self, you know what I'm saying? Don't, when you around me, just do you, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta try to, you know what I'm saying, do another, you know what I'm saying, have another vibe, just do yourself, you know what I'm saying, be you, you know what I'm saying, when you're around me. And me, I'm a laugh and joke and sleep, do all that type of stuff, so.
Do you think that other artists try to, like, maybe rise to the occasion too much, like you said, be you? You think that other artists try to get too much outside of themselves to try to match the type of production that you have done, or the artists that you've worked with? You know, they hear a couple names.
Artists,
yeah, you
bro.
Hear a couple
like,
names
like,
and go,
shit,
oh,
I
man.
Come here.
Right.
Wait, bro, you ain't even wrote a verse yet. What are you doing?
Came in here like rabbit.
This one coming in here.
Yo, arms sweaty, knees weak.
Wait, that's Eminem. Yeah, oh, it is, bro.
Yeah,
bro. You know what? My bad. I was inspired.
Yeah, now he didn't went off.
I mean, like I said, I mean, no matter who I work with in the industry, it don't even matter. I still, like I said, I still want them to come in there and just do what they do.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Because it'll make it a lot easier. You know what I'm saying? When they can just come in there and they can flow off.
Just be the best you can be.
That's what a producer is, though. You know, you help them craft
their stuff.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And that's what a lot of artists forget. They go into a producer and they say, all right, I'm laying my work on top of your work, and it don't work like that. You know what I'm saying?
You gotta blend.
You said, 12, I've been in them 12 hour 16 hour lock-ins, you know, in the studio, where you just in there creating, you just sitting there to beat, just playing for 2 hours.
That's why I said this was,
you didn't change something. Now you say, I don't like that horn, I gotta take that out. Then you gotta, now he flowing something different. He said, okay, now I hear something completely different. Now the hook ready, but okay, I gotta get the verse. Now you listen to the hook for 2 hours, you know what I'm saying? I completely understand. Yeah. So that relationship,
I ain't gonna
care
though. It didn't take that long. Because we was, yeah, it's that, like,
that's the energy.
I already had the shit wrote.
Right.
And then all he needs to do is hear it.
Mm-hmm.
That's
one thing.
Hey, look.
Hey,
I'm
you
just
better
being
stick
like
with this.
This.
One. You see the
and this nigga.
Look. Right.
No, that's one thing I think as the genre of hip hop has gotten, as it's changed, is that respect for the producer. If you think about Earl, you got Rakim, Eric B, and Rakim. It was the rapper and the, like, they was a tag team. You know what I'm saying? This guy laying, it's like, you didn't feel like, oh damn, this song.
It's cool. Like, it's like Metro and Thug type shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
some
no,
shit like that. Like,
well, I was just
running that back, Turbo. Like,
yeah.
Island, like them niggas
and I
got
like,
that.
And I do like that artists are collabing more with the producer, putting them out there and making it tandem. Because it's like they one in the same.
Yeah,
bro.
That's the key. That's what you need.
That's it right there. That producer is like, because that producer like, bro, I need someone that, you know what I'm saying? And the rapper like, oh, I need that producer. And it's like, oh, we here. You know what I'm saying? And like, when I see that, it's like, because I hate when I just see the solo act with a producer. No, it's like, no, bro, like y'all, that tandem, that's how music is. Because you need that, we need that horn. Like, you need the horn, you need that. It's that tandem there. You know what I'm saying?
It's like that with like anybody that in a circle type shit. Mm-hmm. It's just from the cameraman on.
I was just about to say, it can translate to
anything.
Yeah,
it's
how
like,
my cameraman. With Benny
Lee,
I
like that.
I know his style fits me. When I want to shoot somebody's stuff, I know I got to go get him, you know? And that's just how it is, because we work well together. And I worked with him before he even picked up a camera.
Yeah.
So that's why, you know, you getting him at the ground floor, like, okay, cool. You got out, you ready to go? All right, cool, let's get it. You know what I'm saying? And you're building an artist. You know, I've literally watched my boy, like, pick up just a regular old Canon, you know, camera, and then now he's got 3 Sonys at his disposal, shooting, you know, whatever,
all
you know, going to Miami, New York, all over. So it's like, that's what I love, and that's what I see with y'all. So
for
shout
sure.
out to y'all.
Appreciate it.